Sweetest ever fucking adventure van. Oh my god. This thing is just imagine. Do-do-do-do-do. Just riding in my fucking convertible van, y'all.
Oh damn, they went on the run. There ain't a square inch left in my fruit of the looms. Better give me some play before I freak on out. Your love makes me stick a peck out. Your love makes me stick a peck out. There's a hot, hot fire burning way down south. Darling, you're the only one that can put it out. Your love makes me stick a peck out.
I said nothing.
Maybe I should purchase this one. Wayne's gift shop. Or if Wayne's a dick, like me. Every action movie ever. What are you doing, pig? Huh? You need a boy? Nah. There she is. This is what I wanted to see. Holy fuck. This thing is fucking massive. Dude, you have no idea. Holy shit, like, stop. That's hand size. Okay. And that's how big that fucking thing is. What the fuck? Is this the blue? Right here is as high as my head. It's easily, jeez, 20 feet to the top. Dude's sitting at like second story level. This fucking size of this thing. It's tons. Literal tons. Holy shit. So massive. Oh, wow. This is fucking This is so insane. Like, that little slit, and there was one there. That's all dude had to look out of. Oh shit. Where's the fucking... outside of the boiler. Let's see if I can turn some light on. It's like a half-inch rod split right down the middle. And it ended up out of control.
So what's your plan? Eat all the cheddar bunnies in the goddamn universe. After that.